see to wisdom.
Oh, wait. Oh, Mr. Jeffrey.
Go, Mr. Jeffrey Bridge.
Good to see you, JC2.
Before we start, we would like to thank Boom Group for sponsoring us and making this event possible. And we would also like to thank everyone for coming to tonight's event.
Now, please stand up. Now, please stand up and let us sing the national anthem in school song.
Stand up.
Thank you.
turning point where you are leaving behind the relatively carefree and rather predictable life of a teenager and looking ahead into the adventurous and unknown journey of university life. I'm so sad that at the end of this academic year, you will be, you know, you graduate from BBS. So I would like you to, you know, reflect on the past few years, yeah, that what you have achieved in BBS. And then you have to remember when you first came to BBS, very small boys and girls, and then you were shy at that time, you were crying, yeah. But now, look at you. You grow up here, yeah. And then at this end of year, you're going to graduate. So, wow, time flies, yeah. So, on behalf of BBS management, the teachers, and then also administrative staff, I would like to congratulate all of you, JC2, and wish you the best of luck in the future. And for everybody, please enjoy the rest of the evening, behave responsibly, and create a memory. Thank you so much.
I'm sure most of the lower secondary don't know what it is.
It has become a BBS tradition for most upper graduating seniors to pass down their legacies and responsibilities to the next batch of seniors using the Bible, uniform, handbook, school seal, academic gown, ceremonial key, and trophy.
It symbolizes faith, the ideal BBS student, the true spirit of BBS, academic excellence, our school's distinct culture and tradition, and the hard work we participated in the entering school games.
Now that you all have a grasp on it, let's begin the turnover ceremony.
Bible as a symbol of our faith. It is by His holy word that God reveals Himself, renews man's understanding of God, of himself, of others, and of the world, directs man in the activities and all of his relationships, and therefore also guides his people in the education of their children. May our Father's continued mercy and grace bless Bina Bangsa School and continue to keep it growing in the light of Christ.
We humbly accept wisdom passed down through the ages, and we endeavor to be worthy of the responsibility handed to us by our elders as we learn from their God-fearing and God-loving ways.
Our school uniform is an outward symbol of the ideal BBS student. Each of us bears the mark of our school's thrust. May it remind you to always strive to do your best, the best that God wants you to be. And may all your deeds be humbly offered to glorify our Lord, our eternal God. Wear it proudly and promise to never leave any stain on it. And now, this handbook is a guide for you to fully achieve your own potential. It directs you on how you may live as a student each day. It also helps you to build confidence and to coexist with all the members of the school harmoniously. Accept this handbook. It is a responsibility for your class, the school, and yourselves.
We promise to protect the school's honor by our deeds
and by continued fellowship with our communities. We promise to faithfully abide by our school's tenet to be lifelong learners.
Our school seal symbolizes the true spirit of the Hanzhou school. The Chinese characters, advanced in Mandarin education, promise to be fluent in Mandarin. Book, academically advanced curriculum, and recognized as the best Cambridge school in Indonesia. Cross, Christian-based school, promise to be rooted in the Word of God. Shield, symbol of trust and protection, symbolizing UBS as the established school with proven track records and an amazing back history from its founder. And its colors, dark blue and turquoise, are reminiscent of the previous logo. Both colors also portray the personality and value of UBS. Dark blue is associated with trust, competence, and intelligence. White turquoise, associated with good luck, spiritual grounding, friendship, and wisdom, also gives a refreshing tranquility and calming feeling. In all these, springs our learning, lifelong learners. May you continue to be faithful to this motto, and may you protect it and live it to, as your vocation. Accept this with confidence and live it to the fullest.
We pledge our unswerving loyalty to the core foundations of our school: love of God, love of knowledge, and love for our fellow men and women.
The academic excellence is a major characteristic of Bina Bangsa School. Integral to our formation is academic excellence. Challenging, practical, and respected all over the world. Whether O, AS, and or A level, it requires competence, commitment, excellence, and dedication from teachers, administrators, and staff, especially personal care and appreciation from students. Best of luck to all of us and those who will come in the future. We accept the challenge of hard work and look forward to the reaping fruits of our labor. We shall continue to uphold the high standards.
This ceremonial key symbolizes our distinct culture and tradition. We give this key to you so that you can continue to seek enrichment for our culture. A culture that is rooted in a Christian tradition of love, truth, and light. Our advice is simple. First, do not follow the crowd. Stick to your beliefs and let your faith guide you. Second, control your fear in difficult situations. Third, share others' problems and sadness and do something to them. Fourth, know that together you can achieve more. Fifth, believe that in trying, you will eventually conquer the challenge. Sixth, know that what you do affects others. And finally, and seventh, encourage your friends so that they can be better. And finally, remember that your value is determined not by how much you have gained from the world, but by how much friends you have made when you serve them. All these have been printed along our quarters so that day by day, you will always remember our values of integrity, courage, empathy, teamwork, perseverance, responsibility, motivation, and humility. Accept this key and pass it on.
We will forever allow the core values to ring true in our hearts, in our minds, and in our actions. May this continue to bear us swiftly to our goals in life.
This trophy represents the sweat of our brows as we participated in inter-school games, for we know the value of a sound mind and an equally sound heart. For every trophy won, we have lost a few, but may we never lose the lesson to never forget what is really important, to live life with passion and with no regrets.
We humbly accept the lesson of games won and lost, of friendship forms, and both strengthened. As we continue to play, may we continue to play clean in the game of life.
Discovered a new chemical
that magically makes candy healthy while trying to find alternatives to sweets for her children. A pioneering invention that made her big bucks. As if two children in a reunion wasn't enough, a pack of five kids wouldn't stop babbling in the corner of the room. "What's up, guys?" Fania exclaimed. "Sorry, my kids couldn't stop talking." She somehow juggled her time being a public relations manager for her first love, D.O., and all the while raised five children. It was still baffling to everyone how she managed to do it. But there was one person who lived her life surrounded by animals. She adopted dogs instead of having kids. Bella had her leash in her hand with her puppy waddling next to her, following her everywhere she goes. The kids couldn't resist coming up to pet it, and Bella couldn't be happier. After graduating, using her knowledge she gained from her data science master's program, she took over her mom's pet shop and salon and expanded it into a huge company that consisted of clinics, restaurants, schools, and even hotels. But the twist is, it is all dedicated for pets and pets only. Flora led us into the mansion's dining area. There was someone hanging out in the kitchen area, carefully examining the food. Turns out, it was Chelsea, checking for the fifth time if there was any chicken accidentally added in her food, prepared by world-class chefs that she hired specifically for the reunion. As a nutritionist, she could not bear looking at unhealthy food and silently judge people, even her clients, on their unideal diets. While on the subject of observant people, Florin joined us in the dining area, her eyes scanning the furniture and people talking whilst greeting those she passed by. After high school, she went into forensics and finally became one of the best investigators in Indonesia, who didn't cower in fear under the pressure of corrupt leaders and executed her job perfectly to ensure justice to the victims. That's so cool. As it turns out, Maria was one of the chefs Chelsea hired. Her love for carrots expanded into a culinary journey, opening her the first bunny cafe in Malang after graduating. She had a not-so-hidden secret, being a part-time stand-up comedian. She was trying to assure Chelsea that there were no chicken included, but a certain curly-haired girl beat her to it. Why you know? She even scolded her patients for having smelly breaths. Speaking of clinics, there was a famous beauty clinic that was opened way before it was mainstream. Carissa was a catalyst to that success, taking over her mom's business as a beautician, with all celebrities from all over the world coming to Malang just to get her treatments. A delightful tune started playing in the background. Near the bar area of the dining room, Della sat on her stool with a mic in her hand and started singing her heartfelt song. After years of singing, songwriting, and producing, she snagged Beyoncé's spot as the most iconic singer in history. A silhouette appeared in our peripheral vision, gracefully spinning in pirouettes. Kevin successfully graduated with an engineering degree and opened a warung called Peternak Lele Cak Kevin. That didn't last long, as he stuck to his passion for performing, now guest starring at Della's World Tours. He never failed to entertain us with his frolic personality. Sorry, I'm a bit late. My meeting ran over. Patricia took off her shades. She's now a busy billionaire in the making, working for NASA, and never taking a break, even when she desperately needed to. It was to the point where she started questioning whether she should continue to be the rich and cool auntie or just marry rich. The clack of a pair of heels can be heard from a mile away. Tata emerged from the bathroom, dolled up in the best outfit from the latest season of Prada. Don't let her looks deceive you. She may be dressed up as a fashion designer, but she wouldn't mind getting her hands dirty while manufacturing new electronic appliances. It was finally lunchtime. Everyone had seated on the long dining table and waiters started serving mouth-watering food. You gotta eat this, bro. It's packed with protein. Romano whispered to the person next to him. With his talent of mastering all the sports he ever played, he was a certified personal trainer for elite athletes, traveling with them to games in different parts of the world. Romano trained one of the world's most renowned basketball players, Jason. Initially, he didn't plan on becoming an athlete, but the opportunity came by so quickly, he snatched it. We weren't surprised when we found out that 90% of his fan base were girls, as he was known to steal other people's hearts. Sorry for the language. Wait, Ante, I'm the athlete. A voice can be heard from the left side of the table. After graduating from UI, Rara went on to take over her family business, raising up the revenue by 200%. She was an expert in that field, and also an expert at the entertainment industry, working for Della as her main producer. All of a sudden, there was a loud engine noise echoing in the driveway. Our heads turned, trying to see whose car was brooming so loudly. Oh my god, you're finally meeting us offline. Come join us here. Florian invited. Reinhardt walked through the door, straightening his custom tailored suit, and greeting us with a flashy smile. Ever since he launched his own car dealership, he's been living the royal life we've all dreamed of. We all happily ate our meals, comfortable with the place in our lives right now. And so with that, the reunion of the 2023 JC2 batch comes to an end. Thank you.
Thank you, Michelle, and everyone who participated in the turnover ceremony. Now, let's head over to JC2's special Chinese performance.
I literally had goosebumps.
I know, right? Good job, JC2. Now, let's head off to Secondary One's performance. Good luck, Sec One!
Thank you. Biasanya buat moto bulan ya? Astronomi. Oh. Mahal. Oh, enggak. Dia ingin nyender. Nyender ke pintu.
Thank you.
playing instruments, dancing, and singing.
Yeah! You guys are seriously multi-talented. Now let's have a break from the performances and play a little game. Join me, Miracle, and Reba. The floor is all yours. Have fun, everyone!
My fire, the one
inside.
Thank you.
That was such a thrilling performance, Sekmor. I love how everyone's wearing glasses at the park and the part where the music changes. Excellent job, Sekmor.
Thank you, Ashton. Last but not least, let's hop on to JC2's performance. Good luck, JC2!
Once upon a time, there was a princess. Many suitors came to the palace to win her hand in marriage. But, wait, that's not the right story. Let's start again. Once upon a time, there were two travelers who were determined to visit the different countries of the world. They weren't actually travelers. They were only JC2 students currently stressed out with A-levels. Anyways, a huge meteor caused the other JC2 students to be scattered in different parts of the world. Rumors say that each and every one of them had lost their memories and have turned to the culture of dancing. Hearing this, the remaining two JC2 students set their hearts up and made a commitment that they are two and will find each and every one of the JC2s and greet them in the countries they live in now. I can't believe we're the only ones who stayed in the same location after that meteor strike.
Right. Greetings is just around the corner. We should hurry and find it.
Seeing as just us two here, Mr. General might say a genetic drift might occur. The blow from the strike must have added some sense to me. Well, would you look at that? We've arrived at our first destination, Europe.
I'm pretty sure we'll have to make a stop to two countries here, the United Kingdom and Spain. Oh look, we must be in the UK. A ball dance is starting just around the corner. Thank you.
site that was in the heart of the where we end next.
We're going to a place iconic for the Congo too. China. Oh. Is it just me or my angels? Are those swords I see?
Thank you.
You really did. Some of you really raised the bar with your exceptional performances.
Couldn't agree more. Okay, now let's all have our second round of games. Please welcome again, Joylene, Miracle, and Reba. Enjoy the performances from Sec 3, Sec 4, and GG2.
Yes!
That's great. So now we have a break. A 7th game. So we have balloons on the sides, and then we are gonna choose one volunteer from each table to play the game with us, called Belly Pop. So basically, we will have a song playing, and then there will be two people facing each other, having a balloon on their stomach, and then once the music stops, you have to pop the balloon with your stomach. So have fun. So starting with teachers, do we have any volunteers for teachers? Do any of you guys want to suggest any teachers to play? Suggest teachers.
Everyone, please sit down.
And we've been all waiting for
the award.
I'm sure I'm excited to announce the winners. Okay, so this year's tribute to GG2's Queen and King.
So, hi. Graduation is fast approaching, and well, congrats. And we are soon about to go on our own separate ways. So, good luck on your future endeavors.
Hi guys, I'm so glad that I was a part of the class, and it's my great privilege to know each and every one of you. Although it's a shame that I didn't get to spend my last year of high school in TBS Malang, I do really hope that one day we can all meet up and reunite as a class again. I met most of you guys in kindergarten, primary, secondary, and some in JC, so we've been through a lot together. I will always remember all the hardships that we went through, and also our memorable moments that we had together. I also want to say good luck for your A-levels on May, and also your future studies. I know that you guys can do it, and I'll support you guys no matter what. And I can't believe that you guys are going to graduate very soon. Time flies really fast. You guys are finally going to let go all the burdens that you have carried for the past 11 years, and you guys are going to move on to the next chapter of your life. So congratulations in advance, and I'll see you guys on top. Bye!
Hey guys, I hope you're all doing well. It's pretty early in the morning where I'm at as of recording this. So I heard you guys are about to graduate. First of all, congrats, you guys made it. I think it's been a pretty bumpy 11 years for some of us. I'm definitely one of them. I'm not exactly the brightest in a bunch. So college life is fast approaching. Honestly, I think life might suck for a while, but you guys got this. I think the discipline that we've been taught in BBS throughout the years serve as a really good training ground. I'm not gonna make any promises, but it's been paying off pretty well for me. Anyways, I formally apologize for any of the stuff I did wrong throughout my 9 years with you guys. Good luck with your endeavors, you know, break a leg. Not literally though, I'm looking at you, Brian. Don't drop the ball, stuff like that. Yeah, stay safe out there.
Hi everyone, I'm Carissa, one of the ex-students of Binabangsa. It's been ages since I've last seen all of you guys, I know. But I'm really glad that we can at least still keep in touch regardless of the fact that we're not in the same school anymore. Well, I'm not in Binabangsa anymore along with you guys, but I'm really glad that we can still communicate and really just talk and be friends with one another. I would like to say I know that you guys have been working so hard on everything, on school, on your studies, all just to achieve and strive for your dreams and a bright future ahead of you guys. And I would just say that I'm always here to support you, even though I'm not there. I'm not physically there with you guys, but I really wish all the best for you guys, and I'm here to support you. Keep doing your best and just surrender the rest to God, because He's always there to help you out in every single thing that you do. And for all your dreams, all your visions, all your goals, or even your resolutions for this year, just keep doing your best and really just keep striving, because I know that a lot of great things are coming for you guys. You guys have such a bright future ahead of you, and I really hope that you guys can keep up the fire and just continue to strive even harder. You guys are doing great, and you guys are really being led by God to a really bright future ahead of you guys. Each and every one of you have such amazing paths that God have planned out for you guys. So just keep doing your best. I believe that every one of your wishes, if you just do your best and surrender the rest to God, it's not impossible to make them come true. So keep striving, and I will always support you guys. I wish all the best for you guys. I wish you an amazing high school year till it ends, well, till it passes, to be exact, and then you...
Hi guys, long time no see. I hope you guys haven't forgotten me. So first of all, I just wanna congratulate you all for surviving this long. And you know, I didn't think the day that I'd have to make this video would come so quickly. I've known you guys for almost 12 years now. And I really miss all the times that we spent together. So thank you for making precious memories with me. And you know, time flies by so fast. Your graduation is coming up real soon. So please do invite me when the time comes. Best wishes for your next chapter in life.
When you go to college and a lot more great things are in store for you guys. So just do your best and keep striving. I love you guys and I miss you guys so, so much. I hope to see you guys very soon. Bye.
Another turning point, a fork stuck in the road. Time grabs you by the wrist, directs you where to go. So make the best of this test and don't ask why. It's not a question but a lesson learned in time. It's something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life. Take the photographs and still frames in your mind. Hang it on the shelf in good health and good time. Tattoos of memories and dead skin on trial. For what it's worth, it was worth it all the while. It's something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life.
Another turning point, a fork stuck in the road. Time grabs you by the wrist, directs you where to go. So make the best of this test and don't ask why. It's not a question but a lesson learned in time. It's something unpredictable, but in the end is right. I hope you had the time of your life. So take the photographs and still frames in your mind. Hanging on a shelf in good health and good time. Tattoos and memories and dead skin on trial. For what it's worth, it was worth all the while. It's something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life. Thank you. something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life. It's something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life.
Patricia, So today we're going to do the whisper challenge.
Caesar shoot! Rock, paper, Caesar shoot! Rock, paper, Caesar shoot!
Yay, I'm in!
Oh, hey guys! It's me,
Patricia, and this is
Chelsea Liam.
Today we're going to show you the scariest story ever on Four Super Girls!
Hello there, Jesse 2. Thank you for all the wonderful memories we shared together. Going through all the hustle and bustle of breaks has been an incredible journey. It only seems like it was yesterday, we were still in primary 1, yet time flies so fast and we're already in Jesse 2. I hope our bonds remain as strong as we are now and until we are grandparents and ready to retire. Make sure to hit that subscribe button and click on the notification bell. Sign here, Jesse 2. Ramen Mugukali.
You take my life for granted, I just don't understand it. I wish you could.
All the world, all the friends know of me.
Know me.
Young boy living like an old piece. Quick release the cash, watch it fall slowly. Frat girl still trying to get in. Haters mad for what? Small world, all the friends know of me.
Know me.
Young boy living like an old piece. Quick release the cash, watch it fall slowly.
Hi guys, I can still remember the first day of school in primary 2. Everyone was very loud and the first person to talk to me was Brian. I've been in Indonesia for more than half of my life and it was memorable thanks to you guys. I wish all of you the best.
Hi JC2! So we've been together since some of us have been together since preschool, since we were literally babies and now we're gonna graduate. So it's safe to say that we've been through a lot together. We've been through ups and downs and we shared a lot of memories. One time that is very significant to me was in P5 where we sat in a circle and everyone cried their eyes out. It was really funny. I hope that everyone can stay in contact with each other after a long time. And yeah, see you soon!
Tell me what you're really here for. Them other guys, I can see right through ya. You seem like the type to love them and leave them and disappear right after the song. So give me the
experience of able to become a student here in Binabangsa and meet each and every one of you. It is a given that I really am going to miss all of you so much. I was lucky enough to have a great high school experience and such a memorable high school experience this past year, and I'll be sure to take along with me fond memories of each and every one of you. Thank you once again for not only a wonderful high school experience but also a wonderful set of primary years that we experienced together. I wish all of you the best for the future.
So classic, yeah. Baby, you're so classic.
This is an example of bullying and physical violence. Please report to Mr. D-Fly if you witness such thing.
I'ma pick you up in a Cadillac like a gentleman, bring it glamour back, keep it real to real in the way I feel. I could walk down the aisle.
Hey all, thank you so much for this amazing 3 years. Even though my first year here was not that good because of the COVID and I'm joining the online class and you all weren't that friendly to me. But when I come to this offline classes, it was so fun. I love you all so much. You all give me like the great memories. My high school memories, it's so fun. Love you all. Have a great, great future. Bye.
Baby, you're so classy. So classic, yeah, yeah, hey. Baby, you're so classic.
Baby, you're class and baby, you're sick. I never met a girl like you ever till we met. A star in the 40s and a forward in the 50s. Got me tripping out like 60s. Hippies, queen of the discotheque. A 70s dream and an 80s best. Hepburn, Beyonce, Marilyn, Massive. Girl, you're timeless. Just so classic.
Well, hello friends that I see for 6++ hours a day since kindergarten. So family will be a better title, is it? People I've been with through all the ups and downs, even before my memories could serve me right. COVID have taken approximately 3 years of our school life. We missed and all the funs, but also avoided all the disasters. One last year is all we get, half of which have been spent by AS doubles and school activities, which was a blast by the way. And half to come. Yes, I might be or am the loud and katao of the class, but I hope you really enjoyed it all. And I'll make sure you miss them. Half a year left of BBS Live, and all of us will be going our own ways. So let's make more amazing memories and keep in touch.
I hope that JC2 in the future will be much more active and much more lively like a musical drama. Terus nggak les kapa les kuku biar nggak terlalu bejat lah gitulah. And more successful in the future, amin. And overall, I want to say thank you to JC2 for being there for me and always making our life happy. Yay!
Mana sih?
Oke. Hi JC2, I hope in the future we can be more mature and responsible and not act like we're on drugs anymore. I still remember when I first came to BBS as a new student in Sec 1. You guys were very welcoming and very kind and I will thank you for that. I will miss our time complaining about all chemistry homeworks or math homeworks and I will miss all the dramas in our class. Keep in touch guys, I see you on top.
Oh, don't you dare look back, just keep your eyes on me. I said you're holding back, she said shut up and dance with me. This woman is my destiny, she said ooh, ooh, shut up and dance with me. We were victims of the night, the chemical, physical,
it was at this moment that he knew he fucked up.
Hello guys, as you know, saya Karissa. Aku nggak siapin strip, tapi I wanna say thank you to all of you for staying with me, for bearing with me. The one from B1, meskipun ada yang masuk dari secondary atau masuk dari JC, I wanna thank all of you. I love you, and semoga kalian pasti university. You are doing great job. You're doing okay. No depressed, no suicidal thoughts like we have in here today. Say no to drugs, say no to porn. Say no to everything negative.
Hi JC2, this is Reinhardt. Congratulations on your achievement. We've made it, and good luck on your next adventure.
Just keep your eyes on me. I said you're holding back. She said,
guys, welcome back to my channel. Thank you for the beautiful moments that we had together. Some of us have been friends since kindergarten and primary, so it's sad knowing that we will go in our own path soon. I hope that we will remember the memories that we had together, always keep in touch and maintain our friendship. Bye and see you around.
Get a good feeling, yeah. I get a feeling that I never, 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 never had before. No, no, I get a good feeling, yeah. Oh, sometimes I get a good feeling, yeah. Get a good feeling, yeah. I get a feeling that I never, 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 never had before. No, no, I get a good feeling, yeah. Oh, sometimes I get a good feeling, yeah.
The mountain top, walk on water. I got power, feel so royal. 1 second, I'ma strike for you. Diamond, platinum, no more for you. That adrenaline, never giving in. Giving up's not an option, gotta get it in. Witness, I got the heart of 20 men. No fear, go to sleep in the lion's den. That glow, that spark, that crown. You're looking at the king of the jungle now. Stronger than ever, can't hold me down. 100 miles gunning from the bitch's mouth. Straight game face, it's game day. See me running through the crowd, full of melee. No trick plays, I'm Bill Gates. Take a genius to understand me.
Waking up early to go to school, sleeping late after finishing your assignments, and being stressed by tests and projects. Today is a day that you stand up proud in front of everyone to demonstrate how strong you were in overcoming the challenges of high school. Good results are the fruits of hard work. Your efforts yielded fantastic results. Congratulations on your halfway through hell. May you stay sane and continue being persistent on your journey towards your goals.
Get a good feeling, yeah.
Ignore background song. Dari kulit sapi.
Melempem, guys.
Melempem. Nol Reno.
Mari kita buka.
Terus diceluk. Orea bisa bikin gigi hitam.
Guys, kita mau ASMR makanan makanan yang.
Hi guys, I honestly don't know what to say. It's quite surprising actually to think about we've been together for what, 10 years? Through all of our ups and downs, we've all been by each other's sides. So now I guess this is it. We have reached the end and it's time to go our separate journeys. And I do truly wish you all a good luck. I hope and do know that we will meet someday. Events, reunions, anything. So before then, make sure you have amazing memories and have exciting stories to tell.
Take that jump, you don't feel the fall.
Hope when the water rises, you built a wall. Hope when the crowd screams out, you're screaming your name. Hope if everybody runs, you choose to stay. Hope that you fall in love and it hurts so bad.
Hey guys, so I don't know, maybe I'm happy that I've been here for 3 years. When I first saw you guys, I'm like, okay, these people are interesting. Now that I see you guys, I'm like, these people are crazy, but you know, I'm crazy too. And you guys really did kind of, yeah, you guys are unique, you know, like our class is so fun and I can't believe that we're only here for like time left for a few months, you know, so we better make the best memories of that, okay? So I can't wait for us to all graduate together and finally end our suffering from the exams. But I love you guys. Mwah!
Hope that you spend your days.
Hi there, JC2. I'm very grateful for the past 12 years with you guys. We've been together since preschool sampai high school, of course. Banyak pol drama ya, sampai kelas kita kena counseling sama Miss Aryan. But I couldn't even imagine leaving all of you guys. Thank you so much for all the memories, terus lessons, laughters, cries, arguments, and all the love we share. Now that we're gonna separate in 4 months, aku mau berharap we'll make the best out of this 4 months. Kita harus rukun-rukun ya, even if nanti kita pisah, I hope that kita gak lost contact. Harus tetap solid, saling tanya-tanya kabar juga. I love you, JC2. Thank you so much for everything. Thank you for being my second family, and I'll see you on top.
Thank you.
Hi guys, Gabby here. We're doing the finishing line for our high school, so we're gonna go our own ways. But I'd like you to know a couple of things. First of all, I know some of you might not know what you're gonna do after graduation, but that's fine, it's always a part of life, training, and I hope you all end up doing things that you love doing. And second of all, life will always have its rough edges that might make you uncomfortable. But it's always temporary, so hang in there regardless of what life throws at you. And I hope you all find happiness.
Good old days, all the love you forget. Now these.
Hi guys, I just want to say thank you for being such amazing friends. You're all great people, and even though I haven't been around for long, you guys have never failed to make me feel welcome and loved, and I love you guys for that. I wish every single one of you the best that life has to offer. I love you.
Underground, load of merch in that 12 passenger van in a small club in Minnesota, and the snow outside of First Ave. I just wanted my name in the star. Now look at where we are, still growing up.
Yo, I realized that I spent most of my time with all of you, more than half of my life in fact. We'll be parting ways soon, and the feeling of waking up in the morning and meeting you guys for school would soon disappear. And I just want to say, throughout the years, I feel like without you guys, I wouldn't be where I am today. Thank you for all the memories and lessons created the past decade. With whichever path you choose, I wish you the best of luck.
Life's gonna change. You'll miss the magic of the good old days.
Wish I didn't think I had the answer.
Hi guys, I've only been here for less than a year, but I think a lot happened and we made a lot of bad memories, fun memories,
and we violated a lot of the school rules and all that. But we did it as a class and it was very fun. And yeah, I'm gonna cherish this moment and this less than a year until I'm older. I don't know. But yeah, it was really nice knowing you all and a message to all of JC2. Don't be so hard on yourself and take it easy and you'll do great wherever you go. Thank you.
Halo.
Halo.
Aku.
Apa sih?
Aku Kevin.
Aku Jason.
Apa
ya? Abis.
Abis mau graduation. Oke, oke. Nanti iso ketemu banyak bareng-bareng.
I'm not feeling alright. Staying up till sunrise and hoping shit is okay. Pretending we know things. I don't know what happened. My natural reaction is that we're scared. Why is it so hard to say? If all it is to say that is, why am I in my own way? Home, a place where I can go to take the song.
Hi JC2, I remember back in elementary school when we used to play this game where we had to role play as a family member. Or back in primary when we put our whole lifeline playing freeze and melt until our knees bled and bruised. Looking back, it feels surreal now that we've all reached a point in our lives where we're going to be out of our childhood bubble and living in the real world. Now that we're parting ways soon, I know I'm not in the position to say that we should not lose contact because, you know, it takes me 5 to 30 business days to reply to your texts. But just so you know, I will hop in once in a while to ask how you guys are doing. Aside from that, I want to say that I'm truly proud of you guys for surviving this significant part of your life, and I'm happy to have shared my high school experiences with all of you. Although this video didn't cover all the funny, happy, and sad moments, I hope you still got the chance to reminisce about our school days, our inside jokes, and look at how far you have all come. I'll definitely miss going to the lift for mirror selfies. Well, on a final note, whatever you'll pursue in the future, I hope life will take all of you far. See you, and I love y'all. It never fades away. It stays.